recorded by the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band, but back when. And there was a moment there where I thought it wasn't going to happen, because the Dirt Band's manager heard from the Disney lawyers. They weren't pleased about the idea. And I remember I got a call from them, said, Kenny, we can't record that song because of the copyright issue. And I didn't really know about that then. I was in high school. And so I was on my way on a date, and I told my girlfriend, I said, I'm kind of bummed tonight. I thought I had my first song recorded. It's not going to happen because the Disney lawyers killed it in the water. And she said, Disney lawyers? Let me talk to Daddy about that. I did not know that I was dating the daughter of the CEO of the Disney Corporation. Proving that, you know, there is a God, and his name is Pooh. So this is the remake of that song I did a few years later at the birth of my fourth child, Luke. And launched me on a couple of children's albums that I hadn't expected to make. Kind of just taking great songs and, you know, recording them simply, and especially stuff from movies that kids would relate to. It's actually parents' music disguised as children's music. Our subtitle is Music to Make and Enjoy Children By. So this is Return to Pooh Corner.
Swear on old bed, whispered, boy, welcome.